ACL tears account for nearly 100,000 reconstruction surgeries each year and is one of the most common sports injuries in the U.S., affecting more females than males. The procedure begins with the surgeon using a device called a shaver to clean up all the debris and excess torn ACL. Once the knee joint is prepared, the surgeon will use a drill guide in the thigh bone to properly place the first pilot hole. Once the correct placement is secured, the surgeon can remove the drill guide and secure the drill sleeve device into the femur. Next, the surgeon prepares the bone for the graft by drilling a bone tunnel. This can be done several ways. In this instance, they're using what is called a flip cutter to resect the bone tunnel. After the thigh bone tunnel is made, the surgeon will drill a secondary tunnel in the shin bone, which allows the graft to slide in place. To fixate the graft, an adjustable loop device is used. The adjustable loop utilizes a button on the exterior side of the thigh bone, which is tensioned to secure the graft in place. The surgeon will then extend the leg and insert an interference screw into the shin bone, which bonds the graft in the walls of the bone tunnel, wrapping up the ACL reconstruction surgery. Wanting more information about your upcoming surgery? Join us at rightdevice.com to get everything you need to feel prepared for your upcoming surgery today.